Hello, it's Destiny again with more Carl Flesh, of course. Today we are talking about running away. Yes. Carl Flesh refers to a certain restlessness which betrays itself in running away. And the reason for such frequent failure of arpeggios is, well, that very fact. So he's specifically talking about arpeggiated passages in music that a lot of times violinists end up crashing and burning into. Me too. It's like pie in the face moment. His suggestion, which I think is a great one, is to put a tiny little accent somewhere within that arpeggio to sort of restart the bow and the mathematical numbers you've got in your head with it. But a lot of people just don't do it. I think it's really helpful. Also, I think another really helpful thing is simply just to purposefully practice your arpeggios getting slower at the top. So innovative. Like this.